Hello, this is a quick tutorial on how to use a Vivitar SF-3000 digital slave flash. This small flash unit is often bundled with compact point-and-shoot cameras as a supplemental light source when shooting with your camera's built-in flash. This flash can be placed in a location off-camera to fill in the shadows your camera's direct flash creates, or to add illumination from other angles, from above to accent your subject's hair, for example. It can also be placed right next to your camera using the included bracket, or it can be placed in your camera's hot shoe as a no-frills, travel-sized flash unit that has a larger spread than the built-in flash. The SF-3000 is usually used as a slave flash, meaning it's placed off-camera and triggered using the light from your camera's built-in flash. Place your flash anywhere within your camera's line of sight within a reasonable distance. You can use the bracket provided to mount your flash to a tripod or light stand for hands-free operation, or use the bracket to keep it positioned next to your camera. A quick note, many of the brackets we've seen come through our warehouse need to be adjusted before they will properly attach to your camera. You'll need to remove the tripod screw and reinstall it from the other side, and do the same with the flash shoe. Once your bracket is ready and your flash is in position, switch it to slave on. The slave mode switch to the left synchronizes the SF-3000 with your camera's flash, depending on your camera's specific settings. Start with S1, take a picture using your camera's flash, and see if the SF-3000 fires. If it does, you're all set. If not, try the other settings until you have it synced up. If you wish to use the SF-3000 as an on-camera flash, simply slide the flash onto your camera's hot shoe, switch the flash to normal, make sure flash operation is turned on in your camera settings, and fire away. While it will fit on most normal flash shoes, this flash does not have a locking mechanism, so it is designed to have a very snug fit. Please take care when attaching or removing your flash so you don't damage your camera, and if it doesn't fit, don't force it. Keep in mind that whether you shoot on camera or off, the SF-3000 does not have adjustable brightness, so you'll need to adjust your camera's exposure compensation or other settings, or physically move the flash itself to change the exposure of your photos. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment below or contact our customer service department at 800-991-3350. Thanks for watching.